I've met the person I want to spend the rest of my life with. I've never seen her before.
Here, you will choose someone to marry.
Hello.
Nice to hear from you.
Can't say see ya.
Without ever seeing her.
24/7. If you're ready to find the love of your life. No days
are... Game time.
The pods are now open.
What kind of work do you do?
So what are some of your biggest turnoffs?
So what are you looking for in a woman?
Ethnicity, race, physical appearance. None of that matters.
I'm really starting to emotionally connect with you.
This could be a remarkable love story.
You're a beautiful person. I don't have to see you to say that.
I'm scared of making the wrong decision.
Can't see my life without you. Will you be my wife?
I am engaged to somebody I've never seen before.
I hope he's just find me very attractive.
Oh my God.
The physical attraction is on par with the emotional connection.
She has become the most important thing in my life.
I want you to be 1,000% open with me.
There's my student debt.
You're a white guy. She's a black woman. Let's talk about that.
This marriage could tear me and my family apart.
This was fate. This is what was meant to be.
You're bringing me down.
You're bringing me down.
Don't insult me like that.
We're getting married, and that's scary.
Do I want to marry him? I don't know.
Do you take her to be your lawful wedded wife?
I cannot do this.